classic, but it's another kind of classic. Yeah. Roxo and Whitey.
Let's see if Roxo. I don't think Whitey White really knows the matchup anymore, considering that Madeline just stopped playing.
Yeah.
So let's see if he still knows the Gengar matchup, or is Roxo just going to run and train on him, knowing that he doesn't know the character at all.
Yeah, Whitey sticking with Libre more often than Empoleon, which is interesting.
Because I think Empoleon's really good for Whitey because he let him practice like the game instead of playing like the RPS Libre. But now we kind of feel like I think if he does lose a Libre, he's gonna go back to Empoleon because he could actually play the game with Whitey instead of just a character, which can like has its own mix up on his own.
Yeah, but getting hits on Roxo, getting the homie. We're going to duel where Libre loves to be.
Quite literally blowing up Whitey right now.
Right into the net. Speed debuff, here we come. Ouch. See, net is so weird to me. I never know when it's going to do a lot of damage or no damage. It's like...
I think it's the amount of hitboxes you get with the JY on...
Roxo's staying back. Just like, shut up. Perfect!
Damn. You got peed on.
That's I'm tragic. Sorry, Gengar, but... Ouch. We electrifying Ghost out here.
Let's see if Warsa could make the adaption to this Gengar.
Yeah.
Right now.
Roxo playing, I don't know, Spark.
Why he's feeling himself right now? That's all I can say.
Really feeling himself. Just frames.
Oh,
getting confused, mixing himself up. Roxo just trying to find a way in. There, found his way in. Big damage. What are you gonna burst?
Hopping TV.
Oh. Ooh. Whoa. What are you having? Oh. The confirm, but dropping it before and then. Seeing if Roxo will press the button, which he didn't. We're about even on health here now.
Gonna cover the AY. Oh, that was a good mix-up.
Net. Wow.
That's such a good move. It's a speed. It's a speed beam.
That is really good.
Look how much speed of your optimal. It's actually insane.
Roxo getting the Gengar optimals right now.
Okay. I see you, Roxo.
Roxo trying to get burst. I'm sure. Whitey can get burst too if he plays the phase right. But
no, he just called snipe.
Or he's just gonna die. I don't know.
So now, that Gengar has. Now he could turn Mega. Let's see if Whitey White can really deal with this.
Yeah.
Just like, kind of.
Whoa.
What, that trade?
Interesting. Both having bursts, but Gengar having the scarier burst.
Yeah.
Thanks for following.
Thank you for, Gemma 96 for following. I'm not doing that yike thing.
Wild charged into the Shadow Ball. That hypnosis. Oh! Didn't just frames, and then into net. Good.
Why do I been hitting almost all his just frames? Pretty impressive.
Yeah. Like,
Hypnosis?
Just checking Whitey, I guess, and then into the phase shift, or else would have gotten the net. But yeah, I've been trying to practice my just frames with Libre.
Yeah.
Still not quite perfect, but getting better, I think.
For sure. Wow, just empty hop that.
Taking away Libre burst, that's important for Roxo, because he still has his burst. Gonna go Mega Gengar.
That's basically game. The burst.
Calling Snivy. And then the counter.
Just completely destroyed him with Sega.
Mega Gengar, just being Mega Gengar. That's all he needs to do.
Mega Gengar C is actually busted, like.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Can't jump it. You gotta hold the L.
Character change probably from Whitey.
Empoleon? Oh. What? The champ? What's happening?
We don't know what's happening.
Who is he picking?
Oh, he's going Penguin.
I think this isn't trying true. I definitely think that.
I think he's. Really polished his Empoleon. I think it's gonna be really good.
Yeah.
It's just really who's scarier under pressure.
For sure.
Because both of them really pressure focused. Mm-hmm.
I think Empoleon for Whitey is better pick because not only is it a character he's been practicing for a while now, I think that it's the character who is more honest to his playstyle.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's more Whitey.
Yeah.
Hitting him with the Ice Beam, switching it to Dual Phase. Gengar's iframes just. Saving him from all kinds of situations.
Let's see if Whitey can put a thanks on and beat Roxo Gengar with the Empoleon.
What's the mix up? Ooh. Oh, I think he beat the Rock Smash.
I actually think Gengar's kind of
Wow, getting the grab.
I wonder if Gengar could get hit by any of Napoleon's Aqua Jet mix ups. It looks like you could back down kind of thing.
Oh, there we go. Both of them having their support.
Yeah.
Hit. I see Roxo use Hypnosis more than I see any Gengar main use Hypnosis, and it seems to work for him.
Yeah, he really abuses the iframe for like a little pass, and sometimes it's just really good mix-up.
Oh! Iframe's not saving him from that Aqua Jet. Or that!
What's happening?
I don't know, we're just going around the map, it looks like. Both still having their support. Roxo in red health. If he gets it, he can do big damage. Just need to confirm.
Oh!
Oh! Getting grabbed. Oh.
Oh, rip.
Ah.
Whitey White, no! Well, I'm pretty sure Whitey White just slammed the. Yeah. Whitey White just kind of slammed the.
Well. Rip. No, we don't know.
I'm pretty sure.
Blame Whitey, guys. Yeah. I blame Whitey for everything.
Rip.
That was a very close round, though.
It
so.
Was. But we're actually, yeah,
that was just the first round, yeah. So, I don't. They're just going to play it out, I guess.
Yeah, probably going to poke him for 60, 70, 80 seconds again.
Yeah. That's secretly Whitey's strategy. Just break the stream.
Yeah.
That's how you win games.
And this happens in TNT all the time.
And now we sit here again. I don't know. Gengar's just a happy little smile with spikes. Like, how can you be upset looking at Gengar?
And Gengar's never mad. It's kind of like Krogunk, but Krogunk actually laughs even if he loses, which I think is pretty cool.
Krogunk is adorable, in my opinion. He's just a little meme. My favorite. He has so much untapped potential, I think, though. It's just, you have to learn, like, you gotta control. Be the RPS.
Control the RNG.
Yes.
I don't know. If we ban Whimsical, we should also ban Krogunk.
We're not getting into this debate again.
Man, I just mean.
It's just a cheer, guys. Pick your cheer, be happy with your cheer.
I'm joking, chill.
Roxo, chill! Find your chill!
It was a prank.
It was all a prank!
I'm dead.
Oh.
Whoa.
Blame Europe for that.
Yeah.
As much as I love them, but. Oh.
Oh. Roxo with the hard callouts.
Yeah. Alright, last 2 seconds here. That was a great round. Quality poking gameplay again. Alright. So, we'll get into it for real this time. Alright. Throwing out Shadow Ball, throwing out Ice Beam. We're just throwing stuff out, whiffing everything. And oh!
Wow.
Grab.
That's Ice Beam right there.
Oh! Oh, what? Clashing. Why are you just trying to get in? But Roxo's just jumping all over. He said no to the hypnosis. You get a rock to the face.
That's up the time.
Mm-hmm. Yes. With Gengar, I feel like it's really sensitive with timing and everything. Yeah. So I wouldn't be able to play that character. Basically, in conclusion.
Gengar looks like so much fun.
Oh, big damage with the wall splat. 6 health, Roxo's sitting at. Well, he'll get the counter. Whitey sending out the frog. Just trying to chip him, trying to make him press a button.
I feel, Roxo's gonna do.
I feel like he could have just grabbed him, but that works too.
Yeah. I want to see if Whitey White's actually gonna grab with Napoleon. Napoleon's like, has one of the shittiest grabs in there.
Yeah, those wings, man. They can't grab anything.
Short grab range, 80 damage, and some dual to feel.
Oh, picking it up. Okay. We got combos. Clean.
Burn combos are all sick. All 3 of them.
Yeah, but 1-1 in the rounds, but Roxo's sitting on a burst. Easily probably could take it with Mega Gengar.
Yeah, for sure.
Whitey having his burst, though, might save him from the situation if that comes too. Or he's going to pop it.
I was going to say Roxo.
Oh, they're both. Away from him, yeah. Oh, no. And here's where it's scary. Both having one that needs to be.
Look at all that damage. First.
Whitey's gonna lose his burst right here on landing. Try to stay away from Mega Gengar. Hitting with the frog. What? Press. And we're gonna see this animation. We're not. Come on, it's my favorite!
Whitey's pretty tilted.
So this is losers finals, right? So
yeah.
Best of. Okay.
So right now.
I wasn't sure. I didn't want to call it and be wrong.
He's up 2-0 right now.
Yeah.
This is looking kind of bleak.
All right. I'm gonna go back into it.
He might go back to.
He's contemplating. I don't know if he wants to go with his Libre or with his Penguin.
He might go back to the Libre. Or he might throw
or he'll meme.
He said he has a character he was working on, but I don't know who it was. Oh,
we're gonna
oh.
stick with Empoleon.
Man, I wanted to see the Whitey White Libre. I mean, not Libre.
He's got a mountain to climb, but it's not impossible. We've seen some crazy comebacks in this game.
He could definitely do it.
Going with Miss Magius as a support.
Really? You want the attack? I mean,
I think he just wants all the pressure and the attack buff.
That's true, yeah.
And I feel like against a Gengar, having pressure would be really good.
Yeah.
But why do you playing it safe right now, which is good. Same back.
We'll see more of it. I think
Whoa.
Why you really have to speak it out. So I think.
Get him on the rock smash. Oh. Awesome punish. Gonna put him on the wall.
Honestly,
the surf, right? Oh no, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know all of the Empoleon's like wall combos, but one of them goes into surf, I swear. Also, copying Eevee trying to survive, getting the homie.
I think right now, Whitey White just has to like pressure. No, I want Whitey White to kind of whiff punish because like.
I think that copying Miss Magius right now wouldn't be too terrible, but. He needs to be holding his shield. Gengar doing big damage and rage.
Pop this.
Yep, there we go. With the attack buff.
Wow.
With that grab, Gengar's little arms. Not helping him there.
You got the right call though, but.
That was the right call.
Whiff.
It's just unfortunate.
Yeah.
Punishing that ice beam. Just Gengar things. Way to get that conversion. Into a combo on the wall.
Okay. Cool combo.
Oh, but drop me. Oh, into the surf.
Catches the back there.
I never really see him use just the surf, so it's like.
I think that was just a hard call by White.
Sometimes. Oh.
Wow.
Not fearing Mega Gengar right now. Oh my goodness. I don't understand this first laser. Copying Eevee, this could potentially be it. No!
Surprised that Ashley didn't catch him. Wow, he's
dead. Wow. Oh!
Oh, never mind. That's a combo.
Whitey having burst though, if anything happens. Or doesn't even need it.
Yeah, I don't know.
Taking that one.
Why Rocks have thought the hypnosis?
Whitey showing signs of life.
Yeah, I mean, he was clearly in the air. Don't know why he just.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, good shit to Whitey.
Mm-hmm.
Going to game 4, I think.
Yeah, game 4.
Oh, going Garchomp. Yeah.
Roxo going to his baby. Baby Garchomp.
Roxo does this too much. He goes to his secondary, and then he goes to the character he knows he can just body everyone with.
Mm-hmm.
That's up to Whitey to see if he can beat the chump with.
Yeah.
With the pole, you know?
Yeah. It's whoever gets in the corner, pretty much. Oh, stick on Gengar. Never mind. We don't know what we're talking about.
I was so convinced he was going Garchomp.
I mean, he technically still has the lead, so he's probably, if anything, if it goes to 2-2, he'll probably maybe bring out the chomp.
I don't know. I feel like Rocko's really doesn't like this match.
Yeah. Yeah. Chomp versus Empoleon, it's just whoever gets the best in the corner pretty much loses. It's all corner pressure with both those characters.
But in the end, I think Garchomp's corner pressure is like second to none.
Oh no, it's so many. It's crazy how many mix-ups there are with Garchomp.
Pretty cool about Mega Man. Like, I always respect it every time I see it.
No, shout out to Chomp mains.
Yeah.
Like, my fingers hurt just looking at you guys play.
That's Gengar.
Yeah, Roxanne picks his most complicated characters.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna master him.
Thanks for following.
Wobbles for the follow.
Miss Maggie is hitting him. Put him in the corner.
Okay.
Roxo's like, I don't want to be in the corner though. Popping Eevee at a good time. Hypnosis. Oh.
Getting antsy right now.
He's using those high frames not gonna help there though. Oh wow. Why are you just content keeping him out? Ouch.
How's all the concert? What
did you do? That was good. I think the Miss Maggie's is actually helping him more than the frog.
Yeah, for sure. By the way, it's really adapting to Roxy's Gengar.
Mm-hmm.
But the sad part is, if he does get past the Gengar, he's gonna have to face a Dark Knight. And I don't know how Whitey will try to do this one. Seeing that he's going to be locked onto him.
Yeah, I feel like I haven't seen his Empoleon really fight Roxy's Trunks, so.
Thing is, Yurku really hasn't gone on to that HBA level. He's only gone to like.
Roxy's just getting hit by all this damage. One help!
Is he gonna beat on? Oh, never mind.
No! But can Whitey end it before getting Mega Gengar? First, Whitey, I think it'd be a good time. Yep. He has Miss Maggie.
He's gonna press him first.
Oh, snap.
Oh, he went for a laser of his own.
I would pull out Miss Maggie right now, but we'll see what Whitey does with this. Trying to keep Mega Gengar out, but Mega Gengar just having. Oh, no. Whitey getting hit. Yo, he's enraged and. Oh, he just. Yeah, but still dead. No! Maybe a bit Eevee, yeah. But it was like, even with rage. Of course, he's still in burst. Longest burst in this game.
I think it's 18 seconds long.
Yeah, something ridiculous like that.
Man, crit Eevee, Mega Gun Burst, that's 480 damage, if I'm mistaken.
Yeah.
Like damage in the game.
It's disgusting.
I one shot Mega Mewtwo. I mean, Shadow Mewtwo.
Rest in peace to all Shadow Mewtwos.
Whoa! Thanks for subscribing!
Super Dino, thanks for the sub!
Good luck!
Roxo just getting these combos, just gonna keep him at the wall.
Oh,
with the
nice.
Hypno.
Oh? Oh, okay. We see. I hear
and another grab. Whitey is not in a good position.
If Roxo wins this field stage, we're gonna see Mega Gengar come out, and almost, you know, he's almost gonna get it. Looking really, really bad for that. Grab, pass game.
Calling Miss Magius the wrong time. But a good set nonetheless.
Oh, he's not as mad as I expected him to be.
Yeah. He played well.
Yeah, he
no reason to be mad.
But was it game 5 situation?
It was really close. I think it was like last round and then it would have been game 5.
Yeah.
So it was really close.
Good shit to Whitey though.
It's just like Gengar, I guess.
Yeah.
That pressure. If you don't know, I'm not saying Whitey doesn't know what he's doing, but if like you don't know what you're doing against Gengar, he's just gonna walk all